But first today, all new at noon, federal and state officials are calling for a lawsuit to be dismissed. It's coming from a North Providence woman who says she was illegally detained as a possible illegal immigrant. Eyewitness News reporter Sean Daly is working this story all new at noon. He joins us now live with the latest from the Providence Mobile Newsroom. Sean?
Danielle, we're here at federal court in Providence where a judge is holding a hearing on a lawsuit brought against federal immigration officials and state prison officials. The American Civil Liberties Union is arguing that officials at the Federal Immigration and Customs Enforcement Agency, known as ICE, and officials at the state prison in Cranston, twice kept Ada Morales illegally locked up as a possible illegal immigrant. The ACLU says Ada Morales was born in Guatemala, but that she became a naturalized U.S. citizen back in 1995. They say she was taken into custody on unrelated criminal charges, and even though a judge ordered her released on those charges, she was held in custody for an additional 24 hours because of a detainer issued by ICE.
We believe that this case demonstrates, from our perspective, that immigration officials are, I think in some instances at least, detain people first and ask questions later, when it should be the other way around. And we're especially concerned that it may have a lot to do with either the color of a person's skin, their national origin, or similar things that are simply inappropriate by themselves for making these sorts of decisions. Immigration has a number of databases that should have correct information to indicate that there's no reason whatsoever to hold a person like Ms. Morales at the ACI.
Why do you suspect that those databases failed, or were they potentially not even consulted?
Well, that's one of the things we'll find out through this, through these court proceedings.
We reached out to a spokesman for the Immigration and Customs Enforcement Agency, and we received the following response. We do not comment on pending litigation. Live at federal court with the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Sean Daly, Eyewitness News.